how it's smoothing it? And it kind of creates like a little design there.
Look like a light skin freckle face me.
So this is this way, it could just be smooth, like I said, where it doesn't have the triangle in the front. The tightness goes fine. And so I'm just tucking, just, you know, so that little edges are not showing. Okay.
Beautiful.
And a lot of people like stop and I'm like, oh, isn't it hot? And I'm like, no, actually it's the opposite. It's taking my hair off my neck. You know, my neck feels strong, you know. It's fine, you know. It just kind of just holds everything together. You want to see in the back how it looks in the back? Or actually, you show them the back? Yeah.
That's very nice.
Oh, how's it feel?
It feels good. I thought it would be like
too tight. Or like balancing plates.
Right? But that one's fine.
Yeah.
That's beautiful.
I'm taking that wrap. Okay.
We already talked about this. This
is beautiful.
Thank you.
You're so welcome. I might unwrap you to use. Actually, no, that was fine. But I'm going to keep it. Okay, so there was one that I did. Let's see. This one here? This one? All right. How do you want to see it? Because you know how you had yours, like with the. You want to see it like that? Okay. You come here. And this is a scarf. It's a, you know, for regular scarf.
Yeah. Okay. I'm recording on our YouTube.
So again, this is very similar to how we started with Brandy's. You would just have it here. It's like a wrapping for you, they're gonna start like this way where they're hanging in the back or with the other way where it's hanging in the front, and then depending on what you want it to look like. Ha ha ha, what y'all doing? Take the butters out. Versus my January 1st. Because the resolutions didn't work out in January. All right, I'm just going to make these go to the back. That's okay.
I wish I had our stand. I would have just stood right here and just had it recording.
So I'm just moving it because with this one, you don't necessarily need your own hair showing. Okay, I can have you turn to the side. Oh, so sorry. Very similar to the way you do when you're doing it in the front. Do the short twisty thing. Like a little girl, doing that would be good. Will be good. Please go over. Name of the town. And you're just twisting it, it's real easy. Like, you're not braiding it, you're just twisting it. Kind of tight, but I'm going to start fanning it so that I can make it have the shape that I want it to have. And it's still the same idea. You're just going around, tucking. It's still, is it tightness okay?
Somebody pass me a bunch of
beads. No, exactly. None of that. The little beads be throwing up on the skin because you're pulling too tight.
Yeah, I didn't know your scalp skin could fold over on itself.
Right.
I'm like, I cannot.
Oh, the experience to be a melanated person. And this way, it kind of looks like a little flower. And then just keep going around. Tucking and folding. Tucking and folding. So see how there's on this side, this part is showing. You just fix it. Similar to some of the items that you all offer, where you can just kind of
you can turn it around.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get you to pull it down over here so I don't want to snatch up your hair. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, push my baby hair.
Depends on my mood. Sometimes I like my ears covered. Sometimes I want them out.
I don't like my ears covered.
You know, so like, so do you cover your ears or no?
I leave them out because I like my accessories.
So right, so I can, you can, you know, totally have the ears out. When I do that, when I have my ears out, I tend to pull the top of it a little bit further down. But you can. You guys can see, you know, you just smooth these. They get in there, put a little flax gel up there. So this way is the ear out, and then that side the ear is in. She can rock it either way, you know, just depending on your, if you got a sensory thing, you're like, I don't want to feel that, you know. And it's cute either way. Oh, look, so you can see. And then look.
Sweet.
See that?
I like the ear in.
Okay.
Alrighty.
So we'll do the ear in. And then if you see them, let them see the back, and then you can see the back over there and see how it kind of has like a flower look, like a flower kind of a thing.
Yeah. That's beautiful.
Hello. You said a beautiful model anyway. Put the napkin on your head. See, right?
Yeah.
Like you put the back lip gloss and like, oh, he's talking to me.